their sons playing in the National Hockey League. Three of them, I might point out. It's crazy and incredible.
On this unit here with Jack and Luke.
Unbelievable.
A lot. Fought it free from Larkin, who is barking at the referee as he heads out for a new stick. Jack Hughes swooping in. Sharp angle. Score! This game is tied. Hughes off to the wing for Smith. He lost it to Copper. Chipped ahead for Hughes. He's got Brad with him. Hughes to the slot. He scores! Jack Hughes has his second, and the Devils lead.
Shane Goss's Bear, new acquisition. Was really good with Arizona. Resurrected his career with Arizona Coyotes, I'd say. Very good for them in that power play quarterback type role on the back end.
Hamilton, midpoint scores! And the Devils lead again here in the third.
Face-offs are so key.
Larkin pinned back there with Heischer. Dug out of there by Halla. Off to the wing for Marino. Marino finds Siegenthaler. Siegenthaler off the side of the net. Halla scores! To make it a two-goal lead.
To Jesper Bratt. They have a two-on-one. Hughes carrying forward. Across for Bratt. He scores! Give the Devils an inch. They'll take a mile. And Bratt makes it a one-goal game.
Well, the Devils definitely needed that dynamic duo. That can...
Hamilton sends it back to Bratt along the half wall. Bratt's pass skipped off Heischer. Not clean yet for the Devils, but Jack Hughes has some space now. And the Devils are set up with 43 seconds left in the 4-on-3. Hughes for Hamilton. One timer score! Dougie's done it two nights in a row. Tie game! Dermott got in the way. Hughes shoots. That bounces off Heischer. Hughes gets it again. 40 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Hamilton down low to Foley. To Hughes. Extra pass. Brad! He scores again! A power play goal! The Devils lead! Jack Hughes coming again. From a sharp angle, he shoots. Bobrovsky the save. Rebound trickles wide. Hughes centering for Toffoli. Ricochets up top. Luke back to Jack. He eyes, feeds Jesper Bratt. Jack loses it in his skates. Final 20 seconds of the power play. Hughes, a wrist shot, deflected, score! Eric Halla on the doorstep. Devils within three. Ahead. Alex Holtz banging at it. Comes to Michael McLeod. He's free in the slot. Leaves it for Halla. Extra pass across. Oh, Holtz roped it over the crossbar. We know the penalty coming on Florida as Halla drops. Rebound score! Michael McLeod! And the Devils have life! Clean. 30 seconds left on the power play. 2:30 left in the game. Hughes changes directions, whips it in, save Bobrovsky. Here's Bratt, he delays, Bratt shoots, he scores! Devils stick with it, and it's a one-goal game!
Former Islander Travis Green now in charge of this Devils power play. As Timo Meier comes in, and curls away from Aho, sets up Hamilton, and he scores! Dougie Hamilton with a heavy one-timer that gets through Sorokin and the Devils tie in on the power play.
Yeah, just a great play. I've been in the dressing room between that period because I'm sure Lane Lambert had plenty to say. That was the worst period of hockey the Islanders had played as far as I'm concerned. And mind you, they haven't played many, seven periods, but that was not a very good period for them.
They have the ultimate equalizer in net in Ilya Sorokin, which is the reason it's a 1-1 score. Could have been 3-4-1 perhaps. As Hughes carries in now to Foley. To Foley, wait, shoot, scores. That one ramped up off the stick of Adam Pellick and jumped over the shoulder of Sorokin. A power play goal just 21 seconds into the period. Tyler Toffoli's first goal as a Devil. Hughes to Hughes to Toffoli. Luke Hughes plays it now for Bratt. They quickly find 86 in Jack Hughes. Luke Hughes winds up and shoots and scores. All the attention on Jack Hughes. It's his little brother Luke who finds the back of the net, the third power play goal tonight for New Jersey. When Barry Trotz was coaching the Capitals, it's been that long. Mr. Ovechkin certainly had something to do with it.
I'm sure he did.
Pass in front and they score again. It's Jack Hughes on the power play. Four power play goals for New Jersey as they take the lead here in the third. That one took 28 seconds to find the Marino out high and it comes to center. Marino chased back into his own end. Sets it up for Jack Hughes. Fresh onto the ice. Jack Hughes waiting for Luke. It's Hughes. He scores! Jack Hughes does it himself. A 5-4 overtime win for the Devils.
The Islanders just gave him way too much room. They had an opportunity to...
Trying that through the crease pass. Two occasions, first and second power play unit.
Mercer back from Hamilton. Dougie winds, fires, Primo the save. On the rebound, Alex Holt scores! Devils tie it up. It'll go as an even strength goal as the penalty had just expired. Men can have slumps too. They have to work out of them, and John Marino's working through it right now.
No question. I mean, it's, sometimes you're just, you know, not quite sure to go, stay.
Toffoli is free and he scores! The former Canadian gives the Devils the lead in Montreal.
Well, Tyler Toffoli, we said he doesn't need as many opportunities. He finds himself wide open in front of the Canadiens.
16 for Vitek Vanacek. This is the Devils' third power play of the day. They do not have a goal yet, though they did score right as that first power play expired. Here's Brat beating the blue line. Luke Hughes gives it right back to Brat again. Sends it down low. Heischer all the way across. Jack Hughes. Extra pass for Toffoli. Now he tries to ricochet it in. And Heischer scores! Tried to throw it off of Primo. It came right back to Jack Hughes. Heischer gets his first goal of the year. And it's a power play goal to boot.
I bet you're thinking like me what I used to say. Many times for referee, that's 2 minutes for being too strong. And I'm serious. I used to say that when I was fired up.
Yeah.
Bill, but no, that was a hole.
Toffoli scores again. The Devils' power play is on fire. 11 for 25 to start the year. Suzuki centers. Hughes intercepts. He feeds Toffoli. Now he's got another chance for the hat trick. Toffoli completes the hat trick. And the Devils lead 5-2.
Where does this start, Bill? Again, a good defensive play and positioning by Jack Hughes with his stick. And you've talked about it all game. We both have. I mean, he has just been outstanding away from the puck.
Luke Hughes down below the goal line. And Jack Hughes filling the void at the point for his younger brother. Now they get into their normal spot as the shot from Hamilton did make it through. Timo Meier's blast block, and they score! It's set up for Tyler Toffoli. He's red hot, and the Devils are on the board. Three goals last night in Montreal, and now the first one tonight for New Jersey. Lots of space for John Carlson. Fired it ahead on the wrong side of Oshie. Luke Hughes stretches it for Toffoli. Devils in on the attack again. Jack Hughes across in front and they score! Hughes sets up Timo Meier. Two goals in 48 seconds and New Jersey is back in the hockey game. And it was defended by Hunter Shepherd, the goaltender. Jesper Bratt circling the net, dropped it behind his back for Pilon. That one squirts out in front. Here's Bratt with a chance. Heischer with an open net and he scores! Jersey Devils, three goals in a minute and 51 seconds to tie it. To a Devils lead, Timo Meier with Toffoli and Hughes going to the net. It ricochets up in the air, and it's Jack Hughes out for Luke. Younger brother Luke Hughes. Backhands one, save made, rebound, score! It's Tyler Toffoli's second. And the Devils have taken the lead.
Brendan Smith off. He's into the offensive end. Drops it for Tuck, and it's just behind Alex Tuck where Luke Hughes recovers. 3-on-2 for New Jersey. McLeod drops it for Holtz. He shoots. Comrie makes the save. McLeod sends it through the slot. Here's a Luke Hughes rip. Rebound. Score! Alex Holtz ties the game! Will come out of the box 2 minutes from now, and that's when the Devils' power play will start. Casey Mittelstadt won the faceoff, so Buffalo starts forward 4-on-4. It's taken away by Jesper Bratt. He has Hughes with him. Bratt goes in. He scores! Put it right through the five hole of Comrie, and it's tied at 2. Cousins in the corner. His pass to the blue line picked off by Eric Halla. Halla in shorthanded for the lead. Backhander. He scores! Puts the Devils ahead with a shorty.
Holla. Let's holla. Because that was a
play. Here's Jack again. Feeds his brother. Jack gets it back. Jack Hughes shoots. Score! Hughes threw it on to Foley. They attempt it home. Either way, the Devils lead. 4-4 game. Neither team is led by more than a goal at any point tonight. We've been tied up at 1-1, 2-2, 3-3, and now 4-4. Ball shot deflected. Score! Eric Halla does it again! Of two back-to-back games for both these teams against each other. They'll have 3 days off after this meet in St. Paul on Thursday. Marino slides. Brett scores! John Marino to Jesper Bratt, and the Devils lead.
First time in the early season, the Devils score first.
Some elite zone enterers here in Bratt and both Hughes brothers, and they get it in easily this time. Here's Luke Hughes, moves it. Bratt in front, score! Tyler Toffoli does it again! A power play goal! Tie game! Create a similar market because he puts guys in good positioning. This time it was Bratt, but in general, Jack Hughes has been on the end of a lot of those Tyler Toffoli passes that have led to goals.
You never know how a player is going to fit in. He's fit in seamlessly early.
Halla rips it in! Well, he's fit in just fine as well. His third goal in 2 games. Devils lead! Darts it ahead. His pass trickles through to Timo Meier. Glides it across. Jack Hughes finds it along the wall. Luke Hughes up top. Down low. Extra pass. Meier for Bratt. He scores! This power play is art. Just beauties. Time after time.
And centered it. Ricochets to the line and Smith hammers one wide. McLeod in the corner. Sidestep to hit by Eriksson Ek. Bastion battles off the boards with it. He's taken off the puck by Middleton. Got it back. Centers and they score. Holtz coming off the bench from the high slot. Beats Gustafson. And the Devils score first. It's 1-0. Puck slides by Hartman on the side wall. And McLeod goes cross ice for Bratt. Bratt escapes a check. Send it back the other way. A centering pass from McLeod and they score. It's 2-0 Devils on a nifty passing play finished by Michael McLeod. 2-0 for the visitors.
Blocks the shot, then a perfectly timed slash while the puck was on Luke Hughes' backhand to get it out of the zone.
Jack Hughes into the circle of shot. That was blocked by Duhaime. Hughes. Bratt across. Jack Hughes centers. Meier scores. And the Devils cash in on the power play one more time. 3 power play goals in the 2 head-to-head meetings between these clubs. And it's 3-0 Devils. Tried to cut to the middle. Goes to Bratt. Back for Jack Hughes. Into the middle, Luke Hughes. The Hughes brothers play catch. Out front, and a one-timer by Bratt beats Gustafson. The power play goal makes it 4-2 New Jersey. Passes on the shot attempt. Wild actually got a handle on the puck a couple times, two men down, but could not ice it. Hughes, Brat, Hamilton scores. And that'll make it 5-3 for the Devils and seal the Wild's fate.
And now Meyer with it. And he waits. In the ball, shoots it. And where is it? Maybe in the equipment. Run support, so to speak. This shoots for the Blues goaltender. Blues do have two tonight. Now Marino comes in front, holds a shot, rebound, and they score. As the Devils, Marino got the rebound and makes it a 2-1 game.
Hala. Hamilton. Hala. Mercer looking for Bastion. He takes the shot himself and scores. On the power play, the New Jersey Devils, even without Jack Hughes, remain red hot and tie the game at one. Korchinski, Bedard. Throws it through Lazar and it was beaten out and now out of the zone. And here's a chance for Max Willman. He scores! Max Willman, in his first NHL game of the season, called up because of Jack Hughes' injury, scores to give New Jersey a first period lead. Bedard, backhanded off Marino, who has the puck now. Lazar controls. John Marino in on Soderblom, saved! Marino again into the crease. New Jersey scores. 3-1. Hall's got it behind his own net with six. McLeod for New Jersey with three. That's an empty net goal with 0.4 seconds left.
Pretty gritty road win for the New Jersey Devils.
Here's Tierney, sends the puck around. Dougie Hamilton with it. Blocked by Cogliano. Shot by Holtz, puck is loose.
Obviously with no Jack Hughes or Nico Hischier in the lineup, everybody moves up a spot or three. And for McLeod, who's an outstanding role player, that's a great opportunity on the top line.
Marino, far side, shot, score! The Devils strike first for only the third time this season. Tyler Toffoli, his team-leading eighth goal of the year.
Boy, what a pass by John Marino. And
it's a 4-on-3 and now becomes a 5-on-3. Ball out of the box. Gets over to the Devils bench. Holtz comes out. Shot, score! The Devils tie it. Timo Meier early in this 7-minute power play, which will continue. Devils continue on the power play. Toffoli back out to the left point for Hamilton. Hamilton shoots, score! The Devils tie the game at 3 on the power play.
What a great screen in front by Timo Meier, and what a quick release by Dougie Hamilton.
Way through the first and two quick strikes really can sting you, and that's exactly what happened against the Devils. Is Omei Kubel's been a big part of that.
It's McLeod, Meyer, and Bastion on this shift. McLeod to the front, Meyer scores! Stay on your couch. There's still 12:47 to go, and the Devils are within two.
Well, finally, something for the crowd.
By the way, Martin Fejervaari will not return. Lower body injury, that is the word from Washington. He left the game in the second period.
The Devils have to try to take advantage of that. He's a pretty steady defenseman back there. Physical presence for the Capitals.
Toffoli to the front, tapped in! Dawson Mercer, it's a one-goal game!
Well, Mercer right in front.
They got to create something here, Bill, and get their swagger back a little.
Toffoli looking for options, feeds Palat. Give him a lot of space, he works it to the blue line. Brat fakes the one-timer. You see Winnipeg shading Lowry over toward Jesper Bratt's side. Palat to the slot, Meyer cranks it home! Timo Meyer on the power play, and the Devils are within one.
Well, that's a huge answer.
Fetty for Winnipeg and now Meyer for New Jersey. One goal game, 4:05 to play, second period. That was the 21st power play goal of the season for New Jersey to lead the NHL. Luke Hughes walks the line, blasts his slap shot, kick save, rebound, turned away, second try, score! John Marino ties the game with his first of the year. Hamilton all the way across. Hollis' shot is blocked by a diving Sandberg. Hamilton lets it go again. That rings off the post. Rebound, score. Dawson Mercer has his third in the last five games. The Devils have their second power play goal today. And hey, 5:43 to go. It's now a two-goal game.
And the Pens since then haven't been able to really... Oh, there's another one.
Another
fork in this puck.
Two on one. Holla. Lazar. Carrying, shooting, scoring. Just a matter of time. The Devils controlling it from a shorthanded perspective. And Curtis Lazar has tied the game at one. Well, Kyle Dubas mentioned in conversations that Rust was the highest testing physical fitness player in training camp preseason workouts. As a chance in front is put in. And Bastion evens it back up less than 2 minutes later.
A little bit of a dagger
out of the box, but the Pens have the puck here. Gensel turning and shooting, that's blocked. Lazar for Bratt. Hughes moves around Gensel. Here comes Luke Hughes to Jesper Bratt, holding, shooting, scoring! Oh, Bratt with a beauty. That goes upstairs on Jari, and the Devils have their first lead of the night. Bond looking for help. Hit by Eller, shrugs off that check. A chance in front, they score. Beautiful passing play as Holt slam dunk atop the crease, and it's 4-2.
What a play up the ice.
Karam will play on as the Devils get it to center. Now New Jersey with a two-goal lead looking for more. Here comes Toffoli, he scores! And the Devils have broken this game wide open. Three goals in the third, 5-2 New Jersey.
Puck. Jack Hughes won a face-off back to the blue line, and now the Devils go to work with Hughes, Lazar, and Holla out. Hughes to the slot, rips it wide of goal. Bouncing puck comes all the way to Hamilton. He throws it to the front. It's deflected. A lot of bodies in front of Igor Shesterkin at the moment. Hughes retrieves it. He shoots his third shot right here, and it trickles in, but the whistle had blown. So Shesterkin got it, but didn't really catch it clean. And after the whistle, that rolled all the way in. It will not be a goal because the whistle had blown, but now the officials come together to talk about it. Luke Hughes is shadowed by Kreider. Now Goodrow guards him. Bratt works it wide for Tyler Toffoli. Devils enter the zone. Toffoli forward for Bratt. Comes across. Palat pulls the trigger. He scores! Andre Palat is his first of the year. A power play goal.
Caught him pretty good in the Devil's zone.
All of them just put a perfect pass on the tape of Curtis Lazar. Get the Devils into the offensive end. Lazar moves to Hughes, back for Lazar. Now Dougie Hamilton retrieves it. He sends it to Hughes in the corner. It rolls off his stick. Comes across. And scores! He scored four times against the Rangers in the playoffs, and he gives the Devils the lead tonight. Now look pretty, but that's an athletic play when you can go down like that and still control it. Palat skates through a check from Olivier, who loses his stick along the way. Now Palat almost knocks it away from Bean. Palat bangs it free. Alexander Holt shoots. He scores! Andre Palat knocks it loose, and Holt ties the game. Jack Hughes touches it forward to his brother Luke Hughes. Now it's Tyler Toffoli on the wing. He stops, he shoots, and Comrie snags it.
A lot of periods this season thus far to get shots on goal, and Toffoli gets one there. I know you want to put him in the back of the net.
Alex Holtz rings it in right off the bat. The Devils score for the first time in seven games. Holtz puts him ahead. Still a delayed penalty situation. Jack Hughes back pedaling. He shoots. Comrie kicks, rebounds, he scores! Tyler Toffoli puts it in. 2-0 Devils. Make a change.
Seen a lot better board play as well by the Devils. The compete, determination to get those loose pucks.
Clifton turned it over. Bratt feeds. Palat. Oh, Comrie makes the save. Hischier scores. Welcome back, Captain Nico. It's 3-0.
Team is going. You're rolling lines, and everybody's contributing. And I think it's needless to say this has been their best first period all year.
Here comes Brad off a turnover, finds the trailer, pull it up, puts it home.
And again, I just don't want to see them cheat for offense and all of a sudden give a boatload of outnumbered situations. When it's there, take it.
Hughes drops it back to his brother. Hulk shoots, save, Levi, rebound, score! To Foley, second, and a quick response. The start of this period, Eric Halla is not on the Devils bench, so we will see if he comes back out quickly or if there's something more where we'll need an update on as this game continues.
They just hope you don't have any more lengthy injuries.
Hamilton shot to the front, deflected, score! Dawson Mercer got a piece of it, net front, and the Devils lead 6-1. First power play tonight for New Jersey. Remember, they scored with the extra attacker on a delayed penalty, the only other time that Buffalo was going to be called. A Jack Hughes shot blocked away, rebounds there in front. Shuffling bodies for it. Finally, Luke Hughes sweeps it up. Hughes shoots. Score! Luke Hughes puts it in, and the Devils are back up 5. Nifty change of direction from Mike Riley. Played 10 games with the Bruins last year, 2 with Florida this year before he was waived. This is his 342nd career game. McLeod with his steal. McLeod shoots. He scores! Michael McLeod from center all the way.
Were able to catch the Islanders in a line change.
Mercer and Toffoli came together on him. It moves to Pulock back to the front, and Vanecek sticks the pad out to get it away from Nelson. Toffoli to the other way. It's a 2-on-1. Jack Hughes with Mercer. Dawson's in. He scores! Devils go end-to-end and take the lead. Rookie year for Blake was at 98-99, by the way. Here's Mercer to the front. Hughes, a backhander. Oh, Sorokin got him.
Another really good save there.
Mercer across. Hughes again. He scores! Jack Hughes puts it in, and the Devils are within 1.
Jack Hughes would not be denied on this ship.
Toffoli back to Luke Hughes. Now Jack Hughes takes it. He's already scored once today. Slides it to Toffoli. Luke moves it to Jack. Jack shoots, save, rebound, score! Nico Hischier ties the game!
Great puck movement. Simplistic, the one-time drop.
Michael McLeod accelerates the offensive end, tries to cut down the middle, shoulders around Pulock. Keeps the puck alive. Ball shoots it. Bouncing in front. Rebounds. There. Score! Curtis Lazar throws it to the front. And the Devils lead. Lazar with 21 seconds to play.
Devils, who have won 2 straight after losing 6 of 7. The Flyers have lost 3 of 4 after winning 5 in a row. They'll look to get back on the winning track here tonight. Underway, Sean Walker sends the puck into the Devils' zone. Luke Hughes, younger brother of Jack, back to get the puck. I think they want to win at least 2 out of 3 to make it a 500 stretch, if not better. But it's going to be tough. This one here, and then the 2 against the Penguins. And here come the Devils moving in. Michael McLeod dropping it back to shot, and they score! Alexander Holtz, a wicked wrister, beats Hart. And the Devils have the lead, just 3 minutes and 10 seconds in. Did it away, but Konecny gets it back to York. And then Couturier down low. Sanheim whips it in on goal from the angle. Schmidt ready for that. Now the puck out, and suddenly it's a 2-on-1. Toffoli and Jack Hughes. Jack Hughes, the shot, he scores! Flyers have the Devils pinned in their zone for a long time. Can't capitalize. Comes back into the Flyers zone, and it's in the net. 2-0 Devils, courtesy of Jack. Devils win another draw. Holtz. To Luke Hughes, pass off the mark, goes into the corner. Hischier recovers it. Pass comes back out to Luke Hughes. And now Jack with some room into the slot. Shot, save, Hart. Rebound to Foley, scores. Hart made the save, couldn't control the rebound, and then the Flyers couldn't take care of business in front. It's a power play goal, and the Devils lead 3-1. Hughes, Luke Hughes for the Devils. Sanheim quickly to Konecny.
Flyers get the first possession. He'll take it back into his own zone, drop it off for Couturier. Konechny wheels back and takes the puck. Through center ice he goes. Into the Devil's zone. Flips it off for Sanheim in front. Aerial not handled by Couturier, and it's big trouble the other way. Luke and Jack moving up. Jack with the puck. Jack to Luke, and the game is over. Luke Hughes wins it in overtime. 2-on-1 to perfection. 4-3 your final. The Devils win it.
Pallott enters the zone. Meyer slings it across where Dawson Mercer settles it down. He gets in deep. Pull to the circle. Nevitz, let's go. One timer rising high. Big bounce to Brown. It's tapped in. Timo Meyer got a stick to it, I think. We'll see who takes credit for the goal line. And Hughes comes away with it. Here's Jack Hughes streaking in. He scores! He started the comeback against the Islanders on Tuesday. But they told you they thought he'd played very well this year, been put in some tough spots, and he's certainly played excellent hockey tonight. Nemitz, a shot on, deflected by Pallott. He gets another chance, and he buries it. Andre Pallott makes it a one-goal game.
All around for Heischer, and here comes Devils 2-on-1. Bratt with Pallott. Yes for Bratt. Scores! Fake the pass across and put it past Demko. Jesper Bratt at 3:40 of the first makes it 1-0 for the Devils.
Three-man advantage breaks, odd rush breaks.
Here's a long lead pass, Jack Hughes, greeted by Myers in front. Now Hughes centers all over, Holly scores! Canucks lost track of Erik Holla. Hughes did, and it's 2-on Devils. Warren, now they drop the puck. And here's a chance in front, tucked in by Jack Hughes. Kevin Ball just threw it on goal, and Hughes was able to kick it up and tuck it home, and it's 3-1 Devils. Puts one in front, and a good job by Besser to tie up Nathan Bastian. Now a shot from Marino goes wide. Puck thrown in front, now the puck, and they jam it home. Another goal for New Jersey. Michael McLeod was able to pop that loose one into the net, and it's 4-1. Back in. Ian Cole up the boards. Holding it in at the point is Ball across to Marino. Wrist one down. Here's Pallott turning. Feeds back. Ball. Wrist shot. Score. Bratt scores. Jesper Bratt opened the scoring. Has he closed it as well? It's 6-5.
In game, that was a ton of action. 11 combined goals. And that 6-5 win, Jesper Bratt, the hero, in the final minute. Heischer lofts one across. Back out in front. They score. It's Andre Pallott. And the Devils grab the lead on the road in the first in Seattle. An hour. Pitched around by Devin Shore, just back from the AHL. Below the goal line, worked out in front for Nemitz. They score! Shimon Nemitz, his first in the NHL, gives the Devils the lead again.
Stays in the battle, got it in front, and Bratt stopped by Wolf. Coleman gets the puck to the line, not out. Bratt with a chance again, feeds it over. Heischer with a shot, scores! Over the glove of Wolf. Turnover at the line when the Flames looked like they would be able to get out of the zone, and it winds up being a tie game. Back, chips it across. Now it's worked in by Pallott. Miller joins the rush. Heischer trailing, return there, gets right in front. Got a weak shot away. Wolf down, trying to cover up. Pinballs in. Ricocheted off traffic in front. And it's a 2-1 Jersey lead. Some chaos around the Calgary crease. And somehow that winds up in the net. 9 minutes into period three. Steered in. Wolf out to play it to Hannafin. Out of his reach, though. Picked off by Holt. Pass in front. They score! Another turnover leads to a goal, and it's Timo Meyer putting it in to make it 3-1 Jersey. Hannafin trying to get there. Chips the puck down low. Slides free. Heischer has it. Shoots for the empty net. Scores! 190-footer for Nico Hischier seals it for Jersey with 37.7 to go.
Third round assault. Darnell Nurse to Evander Kane. 3-0 for Edmonton. McDavid's 10th from Kane and Hyman. McDavid now with a 9-game point streak backdoor. And the Devils are right back in it. And there's Jesper Bratt, who was overdue. He spoils the shutout bid for Calvin Pickard. And it's game on. 3-1 with 15:07 to play.
This is deflected. Mercer to the blue line. Miller drives, and Swayman got a piece. It bounces for Holtz. Skips the front with the top, the bottom, and that's good! Luke Hughes puts it in! Tie game! Hughes and Jack Hughes. Luke's going to peel off. Looks like he took a bit of a stick. So he changes. Brad puts the shoulder down. He changes direction. Jack Hughes shoots! He scores!
Just flip it high and send it deep.
Yeah, Marino smooth with the skating. You just saw that there, but also great pass to get out of the zone.
Again, a turnover. Here's Hughes, scores! The Jackets turn up the puck high in the slot, and Jack Hughes immediately heads to the net and beats Tarasov. Siegenthaler, Halla across the line, coming quickly in transition off the glove there of Tarasov. In front, shot scores. Tarasov having difficulty hanging out of that rebound off the glove, and Halla left all alone in front, beats Tarasov, and it's 2-0. Hughes lurking in neutral ice, takes it. No, the Jackets step up on that.
That was the linesman and the ref there, couldn't get out of the way.
Here across the line, Toffoli with a wrist shot, scores! And the Devils come right back and have a 2-goal lead seconds later.
Just a weird sequence in the neutral zone as Jack Hughes is way at the far blue line. Peak and Corrali.
And it will be a 4-on-3 for the next minute. One-timer there and a score. Hughes' second of the night, and that is his 100th goal in the National Hockey League.
And that was well drawn up and well executed. And
fathers are on the trip here.
Play D here.
Across the line, Johnson comes up with it. Spun around, gets it to the line. Thought it went out. Here in front, shot and a goal. And the Devils now lead 5-2. That went awfully close to being offside. 5-3 game. Tarasov makes his way to the bench. Sixth skater on. It's Kent Johnson who's pressured. Loses the puck and it's into the net.
Kent Johnson, they're just trying to settle that puck down, and Jack Hughes has himself
a hat trick.
Side of the post, but boy, that would have been a great response going the other way after Anaheim almost made it 3-0.
Final 45 seconds. Lazar in front, score! It up, being very patient defensively.
I don't necessarily think this is bad for the Devils either, because we know they need to have good structure.
Bastion to the front, Michael McLeod scores! The fourth line's been strong all game and comes through with the first goal.
That'll get the crowd going.
Luke Hughes gets it right back. Glides it to Jesper Bratt, minute 8 left on the power play. This is Jack Hughes, down low for Hischier. Flips toward goal, bouncing puck, score! Jesper Bratt taps it in after Nico Hischier went hard to goal.
That's the answer the Devils were looking for.
The NHL.
Really big deal, no question about that. Had an assistant coaching stint with the Flyers as well. Here's McLeod, drops for Mercer, lets it go, and he scores! Dawson Mercer, and just like that, the Devils are back in the hockey game. Devils are set up pretty good here now. Worked it back for Siegenthaler. He'll swing it across for Nemec. They play catch at the blue line. That shot, the kicked home! Siegenthaler let it fly.
and Brendan Smith are on the ice over 2 minutes. They got to get a change if they can.
Here's Timo Meier with a burst. Meier breaks through.
Starts this year. Go for the next 3 years. There's no slide like there was last season. Here's Dawson Mercer. Backhand to the front. McLeod whacking at it. Meier finds it. He scores! Timo time comes early today. Back-to-back games with a goal.
Well, we talked about Timo Meier.
And Mercer's on it. Mercer and McLeod with assists on the Timo Meier goal back in the first period. Meier to the front. Score! Michael McLeod taps it in. This line comes through again. Tie game. Devils out shooting Detroit 31-19. They've tied the game on a Timo Meier goal. His second tonight. Here's Jesper Bratt. He shoots, deflected, score! And the Devils lead. Tyler Toffoli makes it 3-2. Four shots on that Columbus power play, nothing to show for it as Andre Palat's out of the box. Dawson Mercer buzzes ahead. Across, it's left. Palat, he scores! Mercer to Hola to Palat. Tie game!
Beautifully executed play and pass.
Leakins saves. Miller to the front. There's a rebound. After Merzlikins made the first save, it skittered into the corner. Devils coming. Nemitz to the front. Mercer! He scores! Dawson Mercer ties the game at 2! With a minute 35 to play, down a goal.
Well, there's time here.
Jack Hughes, Luke Hughes, Jesper Bratt all on the ice. Luke all the way through! He scores! Luke Hughes goes coast to coast!
Are you kidding me?
Back in front. It comes to Johnson. He fanned on it. And Timo Meier's off to the races. Game on Meier's stick. He shoots. He scores! Timo Meier wins it as the Devils come all the way back.
On the breath. Down low for New Jersey. Working on the power play. Luke Hughes up top to Jack Hughes. Works it, shoots, scores! Breaks out of the goalless slump. And Jack Hughes with a power play goal ties it. PWHL in our first intermission. Sands is trying to now fight for the buzzer. New Jersey in the power play, they score! Buried on the far side by Pratt. And a late period goal gives the Devils their first lead. Won't be icing. And Korpisalo's got to come out to move it along. Mercer to the front. Scores! What a goal from Dawson Mercer, who goes upstairs on Korpisalo, and the gap gets bigger against Ottawa. Tarasenko trying to get out. Hughes under pressure steals to the slot. Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli makes it 4-1 New Jersey. Chychrun shoots, blocked in tight. Out of the box is Smith. They're sending him. Smith, a breakaway. He scores! Brendan Smith out of the box into the net. And that could be the dagger against Ottawa. The pepper on that. Didn't miss by much. Holtz gets some ice time late in the game. Luke Hughes scores! Another puck finds the back of the net, and another point for Luke Hughes.
They ended up scoring multiple power play goals last night for the first time in 20 games. And Hischier takes the feed from Toffoli and snipes it. 5 seconds it took Jersey to score the first goal.
Just the way you draw it up.
Luke Hughes belted by Zaka, and Pasternak is collateral damage. Luke Hughes scores! This kid has deadly talent.
He is high, and everyone understands their role here. Spencer Carberry. Takeaway for the Devils. They have numbers up ice. Colin Miller skates up ice. Shot, save, rebound, score! And the Devils strike first. Nico Hischier, who celebrates his 25th birthday tomorrow, starts the scoring tonight for New Jersey. Jack, draw back to the line. Brat, pass to the doorstep. Hischier couldn't do anything with it. Jack Hughes to Luke Hughes, a blast, score! And New Jersey converts on the power play to make it 2-0.
Well, how about the movement of the New Jersey Devils?
Second youngest ever to take the mantle. On the point, zipped wide of the target. Hischier picks up the loose puck. Out in front, a chance, they score! Dawson Mercer! In career game number 200, extends the New Jersey lead back to 2. For a tip. Collision far boards. Farivari on the pinch. Devils come away with the puck in transition. It's McLeod. Score! And the Devils retake the lead in the final 15.8 of the period. It's Bastion. Tries to play it around the boards. Ovechkin out of the box. Capitals win the board battle. The puck comes free. Hollywood room centering. Score! It's Mercer with his second. And right as the power play comes to an end, the Devils reestablish it.
Once that's clear, that's over with. But you're right. That did look like an interesting play where the players let up a little bit.
Is Lazar down the left wing, shouldered off by Sandin. Puck comes to the side of the net, and it's put in! And for New Jersey, that may be the nail in the coffin.
Yeah, it looks like a nothing play here as it...
Toe drag, Holtz tried to step around Porchinski, and it was impeded a bit. Porchinski's on it in the corner. He wedges it only to the blue line, where Nemitz keeps it in. Holtz in the slot, spins it back. Nemitz for Holtz, open net! He scores!
When the Devils are pressuring for large portions in their zone, they're getting in the middle of the ice and blocking shots.
Nemitz rips, he scores! Have a day, Chabot, a goal and an assist. Tie game.
He just seems like that kind of kid.
Entwistle spinning, lost the puck before he got his shot off. Holtz comes away with it to McLeod, right back for Holtz. He feeds Michael McLeod. Lazar has a puck bounce on him. Backhands in the front, and McLeod scores! Motor Mike does it again! Devils lead to play. Vlasic shoots just wide of net. Brat finds the loose puck, flips it, bounces off Vlasic, right to Tyler, to Foley, and he bangs it!
Chipping away at points.
Oh, there's a shot by Miller, the champ. The other Miller. Well, we talk about JT. Colin Miller leans into one and beats Thatcher Demko, and the Devils are on. Holland finds Jesper Bratt. Luke Hughes joins him on this rush. Bratt centers. Holland shoots. Scores. Jesper Bratt turning, finds Holtz, who delays. Now passes to Brendan Smith. Down to Chris Tierney. Across, Miller with room, shoots, he scores! Colin Miller has his second of the game, and it's back to a two-goal lead for Vancouver. Kuzmenko after the puck couldn't get there. Kept in by Bratt. Here's Holland. Iracola turns on the left wing. Sends one across. Brendan Smith scores. Devils with three goals from defensemen.
Pulls it down for the Devils. Near side, this is Eric Halla. Halla carries the puck in the middle, drops it off. Getting the net is Mercer, and he shoots and scores. From the corner, Dawson Mercer banks one off of Vasilevsky, and the Devils score first, 1-0. Back pass, and Brad got his stick on that, and it goes right back to the Devils. Toffoli back across, slap shot from Marino, stopped by Vasilevsky, rebound is in. It took a bounce off the end boards, and that's the second time tonight. And they have banked one off of Vasilevsky and into the net. It's 3-2 majority of this season. Now almost up here, connecting on a goal of the National Hockey League. This one's turnover. Bastion in, scores! A tough turnover by Purbix ends up in the back of the net, and the Devils have tied it.
Picked up now by Nemec, the young defenseman. Holt sends it in front, score, deflected in. Tierney was out in front. The Devils strike first. Change at some point. Tkachuk. Taken back by Bratt, trying to get in front. Now McLeod shoots and he scores. It snuck through and the Devils have a 2-0 lead. Michael McLeod is 11th of the year. Barkov controls, try to get it to Rodriguez off his skates. Here comes Heischer, one-on-one against Montour. Heischer looking for a haul of the shot, he scores! It's a 3-0 New Jersey lead.
Oh, for the love of salmon sandwiches and rubber boots. When things go bad, they go bad.
Tierney fans on the attempt, and then another block in front. Barkov has saved that goal a few times, but his clock is winding down on the Panthers. And finally, Marino stuffs it in to make it 4-1.
Yeah, Panthers just couldn't get control of that puck. It kept bouncing back onto the stick of the Devils.
Luke Hughes moves it to Meyer again. Here's Heischer, eyes toward goal, feeds the blue line. Luke Hughes lets it go, scores! Luke Hughes rifles it from the blue line. With 2 minutes of power play action left. Nemec shoots it on and Montembeau blockers it away. Remember, Luke Hughes missed morning skate this morning. He is fighting through a sickness, but he has the Devils back in it. Here's Holtz, Weston, he scores! Alexander Holtz ties the game! Two goals in 1:38 to open the period.
And across the line, Heischer drops it there. Quick shot, blocked, and caught up in the paraphernalia of Boqvist. Devils fire another shot and score. It comes back to Marino at the point. Don't know if it was deflected, but the Devils have tied it up. 28 seconds. Working against the Jackets' top line. Devils have it behind the net. Shot in front and into the empty net. Holtz standing all alone in front of Merzlikins in the Columbus net, takes the feed, sends it home, and the Devils lead for the first time. Draw. Bean hanging on. Bean, shot trying to get it through. Here come the Devils, 3-on-2. Jackets, Texier trying to come back and help. Knocked down. Quick shot, scores! What a shot! Nico Heischer, the captain of the Devils. With a wicked wrist shot that beats Merzlikins. Third goal for the Devils. All in. Bastion stepping into the Jackets defender. There's Roslovic. He'll take a hit. Devils step up. Ball now. Sharp angle, and it's in the net. Bastion able to redirect it. And suddenly it's a 4-1 hockey game.
Yeah, fans not happy here. It's the Blue Jackets with a turnover in the neutral zone. Then as the Devils come back down in the Jackets' end, that couldn't get the clear.
And it, for all intents and purposes, that was the end of the game. From then on, Dallas completely rolled. Devils got frustrated. More mistakes, screw, and that's why we're sitting here 6-0. Here's Brad. He scores. So the Devils finally get one.
6-1 game.
Coaches too, is Patrick Waugh gonna have to shave the beard that he had coaching Colorado?
You know what, those kind of...
To Foley, blasts it in! And hopefully this will be the one that breaks the seal for Tyler to Foley, 6-2.
You know, things weren't going well for him defensively, and then you get thrown on the opposite side, it compounds everything. So, yeah, he wanted to move on from that question pretty quick.
Here's Timo Meier streaking in. He feeds the front. Score! Nico Hischier from Timo Meier. Tie game. Now, the Devils have a fresh five out for the final 30 seconds of this opening period. Nate Bastian pursues and retrieves in the corner. Centering feed. Lazar! He scores! Curtis Lazar off the feed from Eric Hola. Devils lead. What did you like about the Devils' first period that has them in this position and you want to see more of in period two?
Well, I like their quick puck movement. I like them in transition.
To Foley in transition, he scores! Back-to-back games with a goal for Tyler to Foley! 3-1!
That's what they do. They come hard. You got to settle it down and get positionally better, but Marshall outsmarts Kevin Ball there.
Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli second! Gives the Devils a jump before intermission.
Years ago from Washington.
He scored a goal today. It was the fourth of five for Vegas. Nemitz, a hard shot, bouncing off the wall. Rebound, score! Curtis Lazar has his second today!
Holtz was buckled. What a shift for Holtz.
Luke Hughes intercepts 3-on-2. Luke Hughes feeds, shot, he scores! Tyler Toffoli! A hat trick and a win!
This place has erupted.
Second round series after the Canes beat Montreal. The Devils had won 16 straight. End of the regular season, sweeping the Rangers.
And now a chance for New Jersey, they'll score. Out in front, Justin Dowling, his first of the year. And they'll cut into the Canes' lead. Send it there. That shot goes just wide. As Ronta watched it go to the corner. 8 seconds left. Puck goes to the other side. Taking it for an empty net. It bounces. Brad shot deflects the score. A seeing eye. Puck finds its way as Carolina tried to clear, and it bounced its way through Ronta.
In this building last season, long shot, never got through, and Paul can't get it out. Held in, turned back up there by Hischier. He's got room, shoots, rebound, scores! Batted in by Andre Palat, the former Lightning forward with his first goal, and stopped by Vanecek. That was very close indeed from sliding through the five hole. Face off, chipped out by Bratt. He takes off. Here's Jesper Bratt down the ice. In and scores! Vasilevsky got a piece, but the heavy wrister from Bratt squeaks through. And it's a one goal game again. Hedman off the draw, trying to find the handle, and they do not get it out. Held in there by Nimitz. Nimitz dishes off, gets it back. Here's the shot. Rebound! They score! At the side of the net, that is Tyler Toffoli, and they are back within one with 2:38 on the clock.
Hits by Sam Malinsky in the lineup for Jack Johnson. Here's Nimitz. Shot. Not sure. Rantanen goal. 42 seconds later, looks like Chris Tierney's gonna get the reach.
It out, reverses to Hughes, goes up the wall. Makar will forecheck, but Palat calmly comes out. Here comes Hischier with Brad. Chance for the Devils. Brad scores! The
Devils' leading scorer, gets his 20th goal of the year. And the captain put it on.
From Jussi Saarinen.
He's looked pretty good so far. I mean, you can't really fault him for either one of those goals, right? They get the one of the deflection and through a screen. And then that one's a pretty nice passing play on the arc. Man, he has to put it on. Except Dawson Mercer. Mercer makes it 3-1 New Jersey.
Marino, the defenseman in. Marino looking around that front. Taken by Brad. Wraparound, can't quite get it. Hughes, quick shot.
Lazar wins it, but Duran anticipates, gets it back. 5 seconds to go. Good stick by Holla. And he puts it in.
Outlets to Andrew Mangiapane. In onside, cuts back on Nemitz, but Nemitz stands his ground and knocks it away. Devils push. 2-on-1. Brat with Palat. Brat fakes, feed, score!
Well, that might be the only way they're going to beat Markstrom.
Kadri takes it back at the blue line. Lines it for Kuzmenko. He's bumped. Brat knocks it out. Here's Nico. He's your shorthanded. And on the break, he's your shoot. He scores! Nico, he's your shorthanded. And the Devils are back in it. While Calgary scored 4 times on 28 shots. Marino activating again. Sharp angle, threw it through for Palat, missed him. Colin Miller fakes a wrist shot, now takes it, scores! Andre Palat in front, he deflects it in! It's a one-goal game!
Well, they won't go away as they keep pushing here. The Devils at it.
One guy came off and they kept on playing. Here's Jack Hughes accelerating ahead. Hughes in the slot, works it wide. Heischer sets up Toffoli. A lot of space. He uncorks and hits the post. And goes in. Tyler Toffoli scores. It's a power play goal. Ton of minutes here down the stretch. Devils see if they can maybe take advantage of Seattle down to 5 defensemen. Eric Holla with a takeaway. He sends it down low to Jack Hughes. Side door and in! Jack Hughes bangs it in! Off Joey DeCord! It's 2-0!
Again, I'm going to say it again. You're seeing Seattle, right? Just dumping it in. Got to be cautious.
Here comes Meyer. He steps past Evans. His shot's denied. Rebound!
Couple of defenders then collides with Marino. Back come the Devils, moving with speed. That was showcased throughout the first period. Hughes, and he scores! Rang it off the post and in.
Oh my.
What a shot that was. Jack Hughes ties it.
That is a superstar shot right there.
There's Mark Jankowski back in the lineup after a long stretch of productive hockey for the Milwaukee Admirals, who have won again, by the way. Here's Palat, feeds the slap, and they score! It went off the blocker of Sorensen in! Jesper Bratt continues his fantastic season, and for the second time, the Devils have tied. It gets out, ball, throws it back towards the net, just wide. Mercer tried to get a tip, followed up to the slot. All kinds of sticks over there, in tight. Luke Watt, they score! Timo Meier! In close, snuck it under Soros. And the Devils have the lead for the first time in the game. The Predators will go up, play New Jersey and the New York Islanders. Predators win the draw again. Overplaying the faceoff was Holla. Heischer at the open net, he scores. Nashville did not read the defense very well, and it was the Devils that jumped the passing lane along the blue line, and the gamble paid off.
Rat takes it at the dot. Jack calling for it. He gets it. Slides across. Brattle on top. A rebound. Score! Tyler Toffoli against his former team. Tie game.
Wide of the net by Konechny. And the Devils clear. Here's a breakaway opportunity. Nico Hischier with a backhand. He scores. Just 32 seconds in, Nico Hischier has the Devils first on the board.
Around, and I'll see all the people in their faces, and it's just top of the world, top of the world for me. All right. Yes, yes, yes.
That's Tyler Toffoli with the goal for New Jersey to give the Devils a 2-0 lead.
If the game were today, however, it's next year.
We have a year for it to warm up. It feels like temperature in the Ohio Capitol is 4.
Rebound goal! Smith, the defenseman, with a rare goal. He was in close to the net.
He's battled back after missing almost 2 years due to back problems and a couple of surgeries.
Bastian scores!
On Travis Sanheim, but really appreciated the way the defenseman took to the coaching. And he appreciates what a fine player he is, and Hischier scores again.
Off the takeaway, his second of the night. And it's a 3-goal lead for the Devils, 5-2.
Couturier, John Marino got in the way. Lazar moved it ahead. And an empty net for Bastian.
His second of the night. He came in with 3 all year in 51 games. And the Devils lead 6-3.
Here comes Nemitz working it forward to Alexander Holtz. He drops it back to Nemitz again. Trying to go around Oshie, but TJ Oshie stands his ground. Nemitz picks it back. He feeds the front. Holtz deflects and scores! Alexander Holtz from Shimon Nemitz. Tie game. This will just make the hill a little bit steeper for the Devils to climb here as Halla right down the middle gets in front. Backhander, he scores. Erik Halla breaks down the middle and pulls the Devils back to within 3.
You know, they've capitalized. They've made their shots count and plays count. And they've got guys that can do that.
Jack Hughes surges ahead. He shoots. He scores. The Devils on the board, and he beats Igor Shesterkin. Savard, make a good case of this. Tierney Meyer to Foley line's been the Devils' best line so far tonight. They have created a lot of the offensive possession. Ball to the front, and Meyer taps it in! Timo Meyer scores and pays off the work of this third line. Intercepted by Gallagher, he sends it right back to Shimon Nemitz. Palat stick handles around Gallagher. Palat finds the trailing Nemitz. He rips, kicks it, rebound, score! Andre Palat puts it in! Tie game! Good things happen when you get a puck to net like Shimon Nemitz did. The spectacular stops on this Devils power play, and now Jake Evans muscles it out to the neutral zone.
I think Jess Marat can't believe he got across there.
Hischier down the seam, cuts to the front, he scores! Suzuki, Jack guy, his shot is blocked by Meyer.
Well, he's had a whale of a game, Timo.
Brat goes the other way, walks around Matheson, and he wins it in! Jesper Brat! A wicked move, and the Devils lead! Jack has a head of steam, he works down toward the wall. He loops behind net, probing, comes to Toffoli, scores! Power play goal, the Devils are back within 1. Jesper Bratt sails to the loose puck, he speeds in, Meyer making a goal mouth run, he takes the feed back for Bratt, score! Jesper Bratt from Timo Meyer. That was a rush of beauty there.
You don't think everything matters, the Shark player.
Now Jack Hughes jumps the passing lane. It's a breakaway for Jack Hughes, and on Kakinen, he scores!
Telling you, that save.
Jack Hughes goes five-hole on Kaapo Kakinen, and the Devils lead. Inside of 7 minutes to play in the period. Devils up one. Ball blast and scores! He wired that off the net for his first of the year.
If that's just what I did. I missed one or two. That was it.
Just enough to get the stitches in there. You were right back out.
I'm going to pat myself on the back there. A different era, a different time. But
Miller, yes, from the blue line. He scores! Colin Miller puts it in, and the Devils are up three.
He sacrificed some offensive opportunity there to go to a change to make sure that he wasn't going to get caught out tired.
Smith drives. He scores! All the defensemen getting in on the act. Brendan Smith makes it 5-1. Nederlin forces him to step around before he fires it across. Jack Hughes feeds. Mercer shoots. He scores! Boy, he needed that. His first point in seven games. And it's 6-1. He has two assists, but imagine his teammates will be looking for him here. He sure cuts it to the inside. He pulls the trigger. He scores!
Yeah, he took a... But Nico can't brace himself. Nonetheless, cuts the middle. What a beautiful shot.
You know, Dano, it's no different than when you're in the lineup, right? You know.
Jack Hughes digs it out, feeds the front. Oh, what a save by DeStal! Nice. Meyer scores on the rebound! Timo Meyer keeps feasting on Ducks. His 14th career goal against Anaheim. Jack Hughes down low. Jesper Bratt slides it across. Luke Hughes has it. Puck hopped on him a bit, so he couldn't pull the trigger, and now he moves it back to his brother. Here's Jack. They've got the defense rotating, and Hughes scores! Took advantage of a defense that had over-rotated. He fires it in. It's a one-goal game.
They've got a tired group of penalty killers.
That hits the post, and Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli on the power play with 2:57 to go. It's a one-goal game.
This is Kopitar battling with Heischer. Quinton Byfield over to play the puck. Took a funny hop. Backhand shot. Score! Eddie, you talked about Timo Meyer in the open. He gives the Devils the lead just 15 seconds.